Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to do the sibling tag, and let's get started. Okay, so describe each other in one word.
Active.
Smart. Wow. Do we ever argue?
Yes.
Yes, every day.
Yes.
Okay, seven. What's the best thing about one another?
You can be kind sometimes.
She can help me with things. No. Okay. Then the next one is favorite memory together.
Getting Duke.
That's pretty sad, but yeah. Okay, then four, half sister step, full sister, I guess. Guess each other's favorite singer. Okay, we're gonna skip that one. Now, who takes longer to get ready?
Depends.
Yeah, it depends.
On what day it is.
And if I have a good hair day or not. Okay, next question is, heels or flats? Heels.
Flats.
I'm kidding, flats. Okay, pants or dresses?
Pants.
Pants. Does people ever get us mixed up? No.
No.
But me and my dog, we get mixed up a lot.
Yeah,
they do. Luke and Duke. Okay, but the next question is, what is something that annoys you about one another? She reads a lot.
That you are always hogging the computer.
We have two now.
I know. To know the problems reason.
But they happen every single day. So the next one, most cherished memory. Getting Duke?
Again.
Okay. Are you close? Wait.
Depends on how you're reading it. I mean, we're close here.
Okay. We're 2 years apart in age. I don't know. Next one. What annoys you the most about she talks too much and annoying? Okay, let's skip that one. Who is the best looking?
Me.
I don't know. Put in the comments which one do you think that, because I don't know. And who is the most creative? Probably her.
Me.
I think we ran out of questions.
Favorite animal?
Probably dog. Panda. What's yours?
A zebra and a cheetah. If your house was burning down and your entire family was sure to be okay, what would you save and why?
I would save, these are the things that we would, go out and out with. This. And it has a lot of stuff in there with, money and stuff I made.
This is a dog. And I would save it because it's my first stuffed animal, and I would save my money that's in my room, so.
Okay, cool. So, next question is, comedy, horror, or chick flick?
Comedy.
Comedy. Blackberry or iPhone?
iPhone.
Favorite movie?
That's a hard one.
My favorite kind of movie is... I have some, but I forget, so.
I have a lot, but I just don't remember.
Okay. What is something weird that you eat? Dog food. I don't eat dog food.
I eat noodles and ketchup. And carrots and ketchup.
This might be weird, but when I eat my yogurt, I like putting Pop-Tarts in it. That's probably not that weird, but next question. Do you guys have anything matching? Yeah.
Not really.
No, I guess not.
Besides her hair color, sort of the same, not really.
Yeah. Okay, next question. And the last question, what's your favorite TV show? My favorite favorite TV shows are Modern Family, and I like watching The Wall. You don't have all day. Hurry up.
American Got Talent. And
American Ninja Warrior.
American Ninja Warrior and Bizarre Bark.
Okay. The next question is, we're just gonna make these up since we ran out of questions. What do we do that's weird? I eat off the floor sometimes.
After
my food drops there.
I write, so let's say I'm writing, I just go like that. It's just okay.
And what is your favorite winter school? What do you do in winter? Well, I do snowboarding and basketball.
They want me to play basketball?
Well, you should do it. Next question is, have you ever fell out of a tree?
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe. I jumped out of a couple of trees.
I fell on the ground a couple times.
Who is the oldest? Me. Have any nicknames? Lukey Pookie.
Lexi.
Okay. Most memorable agreement.
Argument.
Oh, argument. I don't know. We're gonna do a couple more. Are we competitive? I'm very competitive.
Yes. Competitive family.
Do you hang out and do things? Yes. She's mostly in half of my videos for YouTube. We just got our phones and iPods. I have an iPod. She has an iPhone 4. She got down from her mom, but you need Wi-Fi everywhere. So it's basically an iPod. But the next question we're gonna do, and this will probably be the last question, is what's our favorite picture of us together on each of our phones? But her phone got shut down, but now it's coming, and her phone's very, very slow. So hold on. So here's my picture. We were savages back in the day. If you can see that, it's us dabbing into a pool. Pretty cool. We were in South Carolina, so you can go.
Here's a picture of Luke. He didn't share with me though. He bought a big Hershey Kiss, and then he bought three of them.
I bought three of them, and
he didn't give me.
Yeah.
So rude.
It's not that rude, but. Because I bought it, so...
Yeah, but you want three.
So I hope you like this video.
No.
Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed, because I wasn't doing so good in likes lately. So hopefully that's not bad. But thanks for watching. Comment down below what we should do next. Subscribe if you're new, and you will see more of me in the next one.
Bye.
Peace out.